So today, it looks like YouTube Vanced has stopped allowing you to watch videos unless you were on shorts, which is really sad. This also means that anybody using the app, they will not be able to watch videos, and they might even uninstall the app. And then if the issue continues, then they will just have to switch to YouTube. But if they're on the hallway phone, they won't be able to do anything.